We'll be right back. romantic tryst with my girlfriend.
So! Out teaching fiddle lessons, eh?
Eurydice, what are you doing here?
Don't change the subject. You're not teaching fiddle lessons. You're hooking up with hussies.
It's not a fiddle. It's a violin. Don't call my girlfriend a hussy.
So you admit it?
Yes. I have a girlfriend. Her name is Brittany.
Sounds made up to me.
Well, she's not made up. She's perfectly real. She has black hair. She's absolutely gorgeous. And she has very, very straight teeth.
I'm gorgeous and I have very straight teeth.
Well, one thing she has that you don't. She treats me like a human being. After lunch every day, we make passionate love.
What kind of woman would want to make love with you?
Well, I know at least one other who has.
Fine. And since we're finally being honest with each other, I have something to tell you too. Every day when you're out fiddling around with other women, I meet up with my lover too.
What? You're just saying that to get even with me.
No, it's true. His name is Ariste.
Now that sounds made up.
He's not. Ariste's rich and handsome, and when we meet up, he never once touches. Of legend, the world's greatest musician.
you want to come live with me?
Oh, yes, please! Your house is much nicer than the dumb Orpheus bought. How I wish I'd never married a musician.
You want to come with me to my domain?
Yes.
To where I live?
Yes, please.
Ah, that's just what I'd hoped for, Love Muffin. Here, I have a present for you.
A present?
You bet your sweetness.
A handbag? Is this Prada?
Why the devil would I have a Prada bag?
It's very chic. What's this inside?
It's your ticket to my domain.
You have two houses? I'm moving up. A snake! There's a snake in there!
Of course, my luscious mother.
It bit me!
All for the plan.
Oh, what? It was so strange.
I have something I need to tell you. I may not have been totally honest about who I am.
What? Are you married?
No, tell me.
Oh.
I disguise myself to hide my true rank and station. So many women are just dying to get to know the real me.
Are you John Legend?
I am Pluto, god of the underworld.
A close second! Look, look. Why do I feel so strange?
In order to come with me, you have to go through a few changes first.
Didn't bring me back here to make up with Eurydice, did you?
No, not
say to the underworld because he's actually Pluto, god of the dead. Thanks for the memories, your loving wife, Eurydice.
Treat me like I'm stupid. Oh.
I will sing the title role of Figaro, and also accompanying him, we have Rachel Bell, who will sing the aria Voi che sapete.
Thank you. is this music to start off the day? What is this music to start off the day? It's Diana, my dear darling daughter.
Happened to your little boy toy, Actaeon. I turned him into a stag.
What?
Yes, your handsome young buck is now a really handsome young buck. Reputation, Diana. What would happen if the newspapers found out that Jupiter's daughter was devoting with a younger man 3 times a day?
But a stag, I can never go hunting again.
Why not?
What if I shoot him with my arrow?
Well, that's better than the other way around.
Now, Jupy!
Don't call me Jupy in front of the others. Now, Diana, this is for your reputation, and I sent a tip to the Olympus Times and Thebes Gazette that it was you who did it.
Daddy?
Diana, what would happen if the truth got out? Think of the scandal that would descend on Olympus.
But Daddy, I loved him.
But Daddy, I loved him.
No good comes from cavorting with mortals.
Ha ha ha!
Olympus's reputation.
What's this news about,
Mercury? Oh, I'm sure it's nothing.
Then why are you so nervous about it? Go ahead, Mercury.
Okay, I will. But in song form. I am the god who takes the messages with a sleep and can't give me a Mercury, as you can see, and I have these things you made me. You all can be the needle, someone who's faster than me, and quite discreet. I can't deny, unless I love that I make the tweets you must. Come to tell the rules that you see the lovely games and drag for the mortal girl of fortune's first time attempting at the same. Now the talk in every one of you group is this in mind.
insults right away.
What makes you think I came to ask for your help?
Mercury just told me all about your little mortal flaw.
What? That little brat. How many tenors do we need in this show anyway?
I'm a baritone.
Well, I'm a baritone. It's always about you, isn't it? Aren't you going to ask me to sit down?
Why should I?
Manners. Manners, Duke.
Fine. Sit down. So you're here to ask me to help you cover up your tracks.
Yes. I stole a darling little piece of woman, and I could use a divine decree to make it all copacetic.
Absolutely not.
Well, Jupe, she's so good looking. And so adventurous, if you know what I mean.
You really like her.
As far as mortal women go, yeah. Sometimes she just won't shut up. She doesn't really have any brains. But other than that, she's great.
No, no. Cavorting with mortals is ungodly, and I won't have it. Reputation! You'll just have to take her back to her husband.
But, Jupe, I've already put the ice on her. She's nice and dead, just like I like her. If I take her back now, her husband won't exactly appreciate my work on her.
That's not my concern. Go take her floppy, rotting corpse back where she belongs.
Come on, Jupe. You used to be such a sport. What's this all about?
Reputation!
Ha! Reputation! Where's reputation gotten you, Jupe?
The top of Mount Olympus? The admiration of all the gods! And don't call me Jupe.
Yeah.
Unless I'm the god of you.
Guilty!
only person I see is that disgusting creature, John Styx. Why would Pluto keep such a revolting servant when he could choose from any of the dead in history? I guess good help is hard to find, even in the afterlife.
Really did want to see you in your underwear.
Stop saying that.
I'm sorry, I can't. I really. I mean, I don't have a kingdom anymore, but I'd share my crown anyway.
I almost feel bad for you.
Bad enough to make you take off your robe? I didn't want to say that, but I had to.
Do you know where Pluto is?
Maybe, yes.
Where is he?
He told me not to tell you.
That's not the question I asked you.
Ah, but I didn't lie.
Glass of nectar? I guess that wouldn't be so bad about now. What are you doing in here anyway? Aren't these Pluto
return Eurydice to Orpheus, public opinion will have a fit.
Maybe I can give you a hand. I have a tool to attract any lady. It's an old mithril, a totally foolproof. It works with a young one and one well past 80. Believe me, my friend, I am telling the truth. Anyone can learn to use it. It's very simple, even for you. Behind the
thank you. love me yet.
Lord Jupiter, come! Lord Pluto is come!
Lord Jupiter,
Orpheus here.
So?
The only way to cross the river out of the underworld is right through that door. He's locked us in.
Well, can't you just go flex your master of the universe muscles and make him let us pass?
Well, in theory, yes.
Then why don't you?
He'd see me with you.
So?
Reputation!
I have the worst taste in men.
Keep it down. minuet.
What?
A minuet? Maybe we can sip Ovaltine and watch Lawrence Welkow.
No. If Jupiter wants a minuet, let's have it. Maestro.
Thank you.
Yes, I demand your brutal return.
Oh.